Hello there, kids. It is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of New Vegas. All right, when we left off, we were dealing with a couple cazadores, and we found a counterfeit cap-making facility right over there. It wasn't really that impressive. Seems like they were just making them handmade, which makes it almost useless to be doing counterfeiting, because with that sort of time frame, you wouldn't be able to make enough to actually make money, or at least one would think. I wouldn't know. maybe I do from GTA Online because they made that a new thing, but that's about it for counterfeit cash and forged documents. But anyway, that's about my area of expertise from video games, and we got a few more cazadores right over here, and I figure I might as well exterminate them while I'm here. There we go. Speaking of which, right in the face, it's dead. Oh, Jesus Christ. I was just trying to take out one. I wasn't trying to take out an army. It's entirely possible that I'm going to be looking at now. Okay. Oh, they're way over there. We're fine. We're fine. We're as good as can be. But yeah, these are really red rocks from the look of it. But yeah, I think that's part of Bitter Springs' charm, wasn't it? Or Bitter Springs or fucking other thing. Red Rock Canyon, something like that. Yep. Wait a minute. Do I have to go around before I can get to it? This is clearly not going to be able to be passed. Okay, this is a thing. Coyote Tail Ridge. Okay. Well, that's a name for it, I guess. Alright, what do we got over here then? Got a number of enemies, that's for sure. Are they humanoid or are they something else? That's a question, which I don't have an answer for yet. I guess they're over there. So, that explains a lot. Okay, what in the flying fuck? Where? Oh, cazadores. Why did I expect anything less out of this place? Okay. Where are you guys firing at? Oh, I didn't think they were close enough for you to fire at. Well, I guess in that case. And crippled. And dead. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Alright. Am I aiming something? There we go. And down that one goes. Jeebus. Okay. I'm gonna go for this one. Is there any others that are... Nope. Nope. Just these two. Okay, Jeebus. I'm gonna take... Whoops. I might as well go for the head, if anything. Come on. I can't aim for the head again. Damn it. Fuck it. Oh, I ran out of AP. Fuck. Alright, well, shit. Fuck me. Can I get one more shot off on this guy? Yes, I can. And I missed. Oh, geez. There we go. Jesus. Okay. Oh, God. Alright. Ooh, there we go. We're good. Very good. A good thing I get all the XP for it anyway, regardless of whether I was there for the kill or not. Okay. Get all the little things off of these guys. Cazador glands. There we go. That's what the name was. My brain just fucking... Yeah, poison gland. My brain... My brain is collapsing in and on itself right now. Just from talking alone. Caldwell Bay. Is that what this was, place? This place was called? I'm fucking having a stroke. That's what I'm having. Jesus. Okay, there's a lot of shit. And a lot of egg sacks. Holy fuck. Well, this definitely shows a lot about cazadores. They love this sort of place. Just an outdoor rotting facility with plenty of room for them to put a lot of fucking babies. Just make a lot of havoc for almost anyone involved. Captain Dean, boats and bait. Lentils, worms, ice cream. Okay. I'm pretty sure that ice cream would not have been a thing that could be made in the post-apocalypse. So, we're going to assume that this was pre-war. What the fuck? What the flying fuck was that noise? Right. Okay.
over.
That's what that was. I've never actually had to hear one. So that makes sense. Why it heard it now, and it was sounded like that. Whew. Okay, I'll take the wrenches. I'll take the turpentine. Anything else useful? Yes, there's a Brexo cleaner. What in the fuck is that sound? What in the fuck was that? What in the fuck is that sound? What in the flying fuck? Bottle cap, sunset, sarsaparilla star bottle cap. Empty sarsaparilla bottles, purified water. How'd that end up there?
Staying low.
How'd it end up staying purified is a better question. Okay, I'll take these. Take these. That and that. And that. The noise stopped. Never mind. What in the flying fuck is that noise? What in the flying fuck is making that noise? That is the most... Is that the... Is that what these are doing? I can't pick them up. I'm gonna have to assume that's what they're doing. Because what in the fuck? What in the fuck? Okay. That's the first time I've ever heard that sort of thing come out of these things, if that is them. Star sarsaparilla cap, that's fine. Take these. Take, these. Absolutely take all of this. This is all good. Okay. What in the ever-loving fuck? Is that noise? What the? I'm gonna have to assume it's these. I'm gonna have to assume it's those, which I've never heard any sounds come out of these before. What in the fuck? It's the creepiest fucking thing. I've never heard those noises. I've never even been here first, but I've never even heard those noises ever around one of those things. What in the fuck? What in the fuck is with this place?
Glad I left the outpost behind.
Is it from this thing? Gonna shut it up? It's creepy. It's not even on. What in the... Oh, okay. I'm leaving. This is creepy. This is fucked up. I'm leaving. Goodbye. Ooh, it's night. It's not nighttime anymore. It is daytime. Yay. All it took was a little bit of anger and frustration at the weirdest noise that I could ever hear, with no explanation whatsoever. Okay, that must be Hoover Dam over there. Ain't that pretty? Ain't that fucking pretty? Alright, there's a couple things over here. Oh, and then there's a couple things over here. I presume those are cazadores. I presume. Unless there's something else, which is entirely possible. Yeah, I want to stay away from that. That noise sounds like it's going to fall over, and it definitely looks like it is. What are those? Those are trees? Yeah, and those must be trees. Can I go into any of these? Nope. Nope or doodle. Not at all. Not even in the slightest. I'm not even going to bother going over that way. I'm going to see if I can make my way to Bitter Springs from here, which was, like I said, the main point of this entire thing, this entire trip, to do something with Cass and Eddie, and we might as well be going for this. Before I have to go off onto another gallivanting adventure that ends up with me probably getting dead. Hey, there's Bitter Springs. Okay, the recreation area, anyway. So, all I'm seeing, really, right now is a whole lot of nothing. Just a whole lot of nothing. It's about what I'm seeing. These seem like they're emptied out already, and considering that there was a settlement right over there, that's probably the case. Oh, right. Please tell me there's not more. Please tell me there's not more. There's probably more. Yep, there's more. Alright. They're moving around like a motherfucker, so of course I can't get a bead on them. I have to wait until they're getting closer. I kind of don't want to. Want to try and take them out where I can. Like here. Can I get a good shot on them from here? That's the question, because he keeps passing the spot. Maybe I could get him here. Nope. That didn't work. He's flying anyway. Ah, oh, there we go. There we go, there's that. There we go. There's a couple more over in that direction. But at least we took care of these ones. That one's smoking. That must have been Eddie's kill. God damn it. Eddie, quit stealing my kills! Okay. Try this. There we go. They got us a couple things over here. That's fine. Fuck. Why am I running headfirst into this? I don't know. I don't care. At this point, something to do. Oh, they're farther along. Never mind. Oh, there it is. There's the one we were aiming for. At least hoping to aim for. Okay. Maybe I can hit the body a little easier this time. There we go. And it's gone. That did not take much at all. You have nothing to aim at. What are you doing? Unless you're trying to aim for the other people that are right over here. Which is possible. Okay. Okay. I picked up a Cazador egg. That's not what I wanted. It's definitely not what I wanted. God damn it. Okay, let's see. What's even the use of it? Nothing. Not at all. Okay, drop it. Alright. Sorry about that abrupt cut. Things decided to get crazy at the house. Anyway, moving right along, we're going to deal with these ones that just popped out of nowhere. Right over here. That one killed it. Good. But then the other one decided to disappear. Alright, that's weird. Or they're running away? Is that what they're doing? Nope. Nope, of course not. That'd be stupid. It'd be stupid of my brain to think that. And let's try and get a headshot on this one, huh? Maybe. Nope. Antenna, almost impossible to hit. So, we'll go for the body. Okay, come on, that should have killed it. Okay. Got one more here. There we go. Behind me, is there anything? Does not seem like it. Okay, good. Got this one. Got this one. Ah, damn it, I didn't want the egg again. I pick up the eggs all the time. Without trying to. Damn it. So many of them. I might as well exterminate them and be a help to the Bitter Springs community while I'm here. Because there are so many of them. God damn. Okay. Well, I mean, I got rid of most of them from the look of it. So, seems like I might be in the clear. At least on this side. Maybe not this side, but hey, I'll try over here. Okay. Tell you one thing, this gun is very useful. Hot damn. You have no idea how useful it is. Alright, we got them over here. Maybe. There it is. There we are. And we'll go for the head if I can. It'll let me. Well, let's go for the antenna. Close enough. And there we go. Oops, that's not the button. I meant to hit this one. I was thinking of GTA controls. Why was I thinking of GTA controls? It's not even close. There we go. Well, I mean, you can try. There we go. Usually I get to them first, though. Okay, cast. Fuck, I'm screwing up my redheads again. Chapter! My brain is stroking. Having a stroke. Where are they? More? Over here? Yeah, I can deal with these guys. They're closer now. They're closer. These are lake lurks. These I don't need to deal with because they usually don't stray that far from the lake. If I can speak English, that would be good. Alright. I think there's only a couple more around here. Oh, there's a... Why'd this move? Why'd this move, of all things? That's weird. Anyway. Any more? No. None at all. Over here, maybe. But this is a whole different kettle of fish. Not entirely sure what'll be over here. Jeebus. This entire thing has been a meandering trek. Just completely off of what I actually said I was going to go to. And then just going in different directions when I'm within feet of the place that I'm supposed to go. Oh, these are coyotes. I don't want to kill these guys. I don't want to kill them. Everyone, back up, back up, back up, back up. I don't want to kill them. I don't want to kill them. I want to leave them alone. I want to leave them alone. Although I do want to figure out what those little pips mean. But that means killing coyotes. I don't want to do it. They're the only unmutated things around here. I don't want to fuck them up. I don't want to fuck up their population. It's hard enough as it is. Oh, shit. These ones, not so much. These ones, not so much. These ones are a bit of a problem, if anything. I get a shot off. There we go. That actually did a lot of damage. Usually I'm not used to red scorpions taking that much damage. Holy shit. Okay. Couple more in this general area, from the look of it. Feel like I might as well go up here and deal with them. Probably should. Especially if they're so close to coyotes. Don't need them to wipe them out. Okay. Gotta get the red scorpion here. There we go. Let's reload. Good stuff. Is there any way up other than... over? What? How am I supposed to get up there? How the fuck? How in the flying fuck am I supposed to get up? Come on now. Is this the only way? Really? Cheesing it? Come on. I don't want to cheese it, but... if it's the only way I can do it, then fuck it, I'll do it. Okay, come on. Nope. Doesn't want to let me cheese it. Okay. Fine, then. We'll have it that way. Maybe if I go this way. Maybe if I cheese it in this particular direction. Oh, come on. Oh, these are rats over here. Okay. That's what that noise was. Oh, come on. Let me hit that thing. There we go. There's a couple more from the look of that camera. That's fine. Come on, let me cheese it. Let me cheese it. Come on. Oh, come on. Let me cheese it. Just a little bit. Let me be a little cheesy. Let me be a little Cheetos. Come on. Ugh. Fuck it. Okay. Fuck that path, then. I shall try this one. Because this one seems like it's a little easier to reach. Oh, fuck me. Guess not. Yep, guess not. Fuck me, then. Can I go up here and then try to platform it? Nope, that didn't work. Jesus, because it doesn't want to let me do anything in a particular direction. Yep, maybe, no, fuck. God damn it, how am I supposed to get up there? Without cheesing it, and I don't want to cheese it. Damn it. This is going to be easy to render out because it's just rock face. God damn it. Fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck it. I'm done trying. Done. I'm done. It's not working. It's not going to let me. Fine. We'll play that game. We'll play that game of not letting me do shit. I'll just forget I'd wanted to do anything. Fuck you.
Really wanted to do it, though.
I don't want to run through the coyotes, though, to do it. So I know these people can't fucking relax their trigger fingers. Pretty much all they do is just shoot at shit. Speaking of which, where did it go? Oh no, they started already. Oh, no. You guys! No! No! Cass, Eddie, no!
Give me a moment.
Are you drunk? Let me tell you, if I'm gonna die, at least that's it.
I think I got my point across. A little bit. I'm very frustrated at them. You probably saw how I was frustrated. You probably know now. Camp Guardian. Well, I mean, it's not a camp anymore. That's for damn sure. Definitely not a camp for coyotes. Fuck, why did you have to kill them? I didn't want you to kill them. We'll just go this way, then. I don't know how they managed to get up, and I couldn't. It's the annoying thing. Anything. Okay. I might as well finish my trek. If my companions have already killed the local coyote population, I might as well continue on with my fucking stupid quest. But that was stupid from the get-go, getting up to this shit. What the fuck is this? Log page 7. What the fuck? Log page 7? Where's the rest of them? Where's 1 through 6? Camp Guardian... It's probably in notes. Let's be honest here. It's probably in notes. Okay, we're making good headway cleaning up the paths. With only 12 of us, I'm amazed we've moved this much rock in such a short time. Kale and I made it to the top yesterday. The survey team was right. Guardian Peak has one hell of a view, but we still have a lot of work ahead of us. I sent our runner to Bravo to request a radio from McCarran. There isn't much point in having an Overwatch captain here if it takes us at least an hour to sprint to Bravo to report a Legion assault. Well, that's a good point. It's a fairly good point. Although, it apparently did not last for long, if this is the state of things already. Well, this one's dead. And then... This one's dead. There we go. Is there any others? Nope. Does not look like it. Yep, that was nothing on there. Okay. Oh, there was a giant rat over here. That's right, I remember now. This is a stupid thing. I have no idea how they managed to get up here, though. I cheesed it for, like, hours and I didn't manage it. How'd they manage it? That's what I want to know. What the fuck? That sounded like a monkey. That sounded like a monkey. That's worse than fucking... Deadly Premonition sound design. Come on now. At least that one actually sounded like a monkey. But Jesus. That's pretty bad. Even by my standards. Which are low. Okay. Fuck it. Might as well go through here. Get all this shit done. Because this has already been a pain in my ass. I got a crate for frag grenades. And more frag grenades. There we go. Okay. Is there something over here that I can kill? Yes, there is. Of course there is. There we go. And now it's fully dead. That did not take long at all. Let's see what's over here. Well, there's something over there, but... It just seems like a small cave. The rat scorpion. Oh. This is something I can enter. That might not be good. That might not end up good. This might be depressing. Oh, no. Might as well fucking grab some of the stuff around here. Might as well head up to the top, too. Fuck it. I've already been interrupted today. Might as well go for the gusto and complete this episode in a way that is acceptable. Yep, there we go. And it's dead. Alright, one more, looks like. Within this area. There we go. I hear a radio, but that's about it. Oh, there it is. And a couple shots in the body. And there. Good stuff. Don't know why my teeth grit like that. Don't know why. What is this? Log page 3. There we go. I was on log page 3, I wonder. This place is a mess. Most of the old hiking trails are buried in landslides. Buried, rather. And the rest is so dusted you can't tell which direction you're supposed to go. I don't know what the hell the survey team was thinking when they said this was a strategically sound location. At least we were issued plenty of rations and the river has plenty of fresh water. We could eat for months. Let's hope tomorrow brings some headway cleaning this place up. Well, apparently it did. And then the things started going south. What is this? Log page 18. Why are they always stuck in a bush? We finally got the radio from McCarran. Took them like, what was that, 11 days? That's not good. We finally got the radio from McCarran. I set it up on the peak so anyone on overwatch duty can quickly radio in if the Legion makes a move. I'd like to know which genius back at command decided to send a squad to this location, but didn't think to give us a radio so we could actually call in an attack. Probably another politician's son. Yep, that sounds exactly like America. That is pretty much what the NCR is sounding like, and I want no part in that. Not at all. That's for damn sure. Alright, Jesus, this is taking forever and a half. Alright, well, I mean, at least we got this strategically sound area under our belts. There looks like there's going to be a lot of things up here. Yep, that there is. This one's... Oh, they're all going to die in one shot, which is nice. There's one shot from this gun. And there's this. There we go. Is there any more? Yes, of course there is. There's one right over here. There we are. Jesus, there's so many of them. Let's pick up all the stuff before I have to not be able to. Oh, geez. Nice shot, Cass. Jesus Christ. Get the bejesus out of me. They're all over. Things went south, and they went south fast. Jesus. Alright, let's just take this one out. I'm running a little bit more over time than I planned for this episode, but that's fine. We're gonna figure out some really important story here. At least whatever happened to the NCR people here. And why they shouldn't be running this show in the first place. Because at this point, it's already a shit show. Guard page 12. Okay. Guardian peak. And one there. And one there. And that's it. Okay. Really? I missed every shot. I missed every shot. Are you kidding me? That is bullshit. I call bullshit on all of that. There we go. That's two. And, of course, that one didn't hit. That's fine. I can just do that. Oh, boy. My gun is starting to be a little degraded. Well, there's a radio, anyway. Got a couple bottle caps. And what's page 12 look like? Managed to get the rest of the path cleared. Some pre-war fencing was mostly intact, and we were able to set it up as a makeshift barrier on the more dangerous cliffs. I hope none of these jarheads fall off. We found a few cave entrances as we were clearing rubble. They lead back to each other with just a single collapsed path which appears to lead down into the mountain. The damn survey team didn't mention any caves. I hope we don't find any more little surprises. Well, that seems to be what they found, isn't it? Oh, geez. Missed you! Then again, I'm not going to miss you again. There we go. Yep, there's some blood. Upturned everything. Foot lockers emptied. Something went south. Something went south hard. Microfusion cells, I'll take those. What about here? Power fist. That seems pretty standard for NCR people. This is a backup weapon. Yeah, things did not go good. Purified water. Hello. I'll take these, for damn sure. Alright, well, I think I went way the fuck over time just to find very little information. Wait. What is this? Page 20. Up here, there's a couple more, and then... Come on, now. It's only that one. I know there's another. There he is. There we go. Animal control perk 3, I guess. Okay, and then This page was what? I can't pick it up. There we go. 13. Okay. I want to read 20. That one might give me at least some sort of good point to figure out what happened. More surprises. Colin came across a cave entrance right behind our damn tent. Survey team should have caught this if they've done a thorough job. I have no idea if anything is in there, but we don't have the manpower to deal with any serious pests. I'm going to have some choice words for Burke the next time I see him. This isn't the first time that idiot skipped over details while surveying an area. I hope to God we're not sitting on some kind of nest. Well, seems like you were. I'm going to send in Frakes and Collins to scout the caves tomorrow. If we have to, we'll use explosives to collapse the cave. That's probably not a good idea, because that might take the mountain with you. But, alrighty. We found out what happened here. Survey team did a shit show job, which is, sounds about right, considering. And, yeah, pretty much everyone is dead, from the look of it. Seems to be all over the place. That's log page 5. Okay, I'm just going to end this episode here, and I'm going to pick up on the next day. Because holy fuck, this was a long one. This was a long one, and it's mainly my fault. So, sorry for that. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. Share in the comments, we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together and how long this episode was, because I was just too curious to let go. And I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one, the only Stray Cat playing games and finding out tragic stories about NCR and anything really in this post-apocalyptic hellhole for you.